Don't Stop Me Now, alto sax, second part. Watch out for the key signature. You've got F sharps and C sharps. And I'll start right where you come in the 11th measure. One, two, ready. I'm sorry, then it goes back. Don't want to stop at all. One, two, three. The DS. So you play through there down to about measure 51 and you go right back to the sign at 16. Then you play through down to here, supersonic man out of you, and then it goes to coda where we have the drums and the low brass. Okay, practice, practice, practice.